Hey guys, subscribe to Shimaru Lifestyle and hit the bell icon to get all the latest updates on fashion and food.
Today we will frost a sassy looking poodle. For this you will need 2 hot sprinkles and a small ball of black fondant or gum paste. First, frost your entire cupcake with any white frosting of your choice. Here we have used white chocolate ganache. Just spread the frosting on the entire cupcake using a spatula. Then, using a piping bag fitted with a large size 2 plain nozzle, pipe dots on the edge of the cupcake. Now, when you pipe the third row of dots, just give it a slight heart shape where the forehead of the puppy is. Basically, you just need to add one dot below the third row. Now, for the nose of the puppy, we will pipe one large dot on the lower portion of the cupcake. Now we will mold the eyes of the poodle with the black fondant. Just flatten 2 equal sizes spheres for the eyes. Now for the nose, roll a small ball smaller than the size of the eyes and place it over the large dot that you have piped. Now we will make a bow for the poodle with the heart sprinkle. And there you have it, a sassy looking poodle.